Dear students, today we are going to start 9th class R.D. Sharma Mathematics, chapter number 3, Rationalization. Question number 1, simplify each of the following. Part 1, cubic root of 4 multiply by cubic root of 16. Here it is cubic root. Cubic root means power 1 upon 3. Like square root means power 1 upon 2. Cubic root means power 1 upon 3. Fourth root means power 1 upon 4. Fifth root means power 1 upon 5. And we can say in general nth root is power 1 upon n. So in this question we have to simplify this. This is cubic root. So power 1 upon 3 we can take. For simplifying this we can use this formula. Since nth root of a multiply by nth root of b is equal to nth root of a into b. So here cubic root, so we can take this cubic root 4 into 16. Now simplify this, which is equal to cubic root of 16, 4 jar 64. Go through the prime factorization of this 64. Divide by 2. 2 3 ja 6, 2 2 ja 4. Again divide this 32 by 2. 2 1 ja 2, 2 6 ja 12. Again divide by 2. 2 8 ja 16. Again by 2. 2 4 ja 8. Again by 2. 2 2 ja 4 and 2 is divisible by 2. 2 1 ja 2. So how many times 2? 1 2 3 4 5 6 times. So here we can write this. Cubic root of the 64. 2 into 2, 6 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 2 to the 4 to the 8 to the 16 to the 32 to the 64. Now for writing the quantity outside, make the pairs of 3, 3. This is one pair of 3 and this is one pair of 3. So we can write this 2, 2 outside 1, 1 time 2 into 2 is equal to 2, 2 is a 4. This is the answer. Question number 1, part 2. Fourth root of 1250 divided by fourth root of 2. So by using this formula, since nth root of a divided by nth root of b is equal to nth root of a upon b. Nth root of a upon b. This formula we can apply here for simplifying this. Here, fourth root of 1250 and fourth root of 2. So, first we can write this. Fourth root of, this is fourth root, 1, 2, 50 divided by 2. This is fourth root means power 1 upon 4. We can simplify this. 2 6s are 12, 2 2s are 4 and 2 5s are 10, which is equal to fourth root of 625. Now make the prime factors of 625. It is divisible by 5. 5 1s are 5, 5 2s are 10, 5 5s are 25. Again divide this 125 by 5. 5 2s are 10, 5 5s are 25. Again divide this 25 by 5. 5 5s are 25 and 5 is divisible by 5 only. 5 1s are 5. So how many times 5 coming? 1, 2, 3, 4 times. So we can write this. We can write this. Fourth root of 625 can be written 5 into 5 into 5 into 5. 4 times. Now here we have to calculate the fourth root. So make the group of 4 or pair of 4, this 4 times 5. So we can write 1 5 outside of this power 1 upon 4, and this 5 raised to the power 4 will be cancelled. So directly we can write this 5 only. This is the answer. Question number 2nd. Simplify the following expressions. Some expressions are given. We have to simplify them. First part, 4 plus under root 7 into 3 plus under root 2. For simplifying this, directly multiply these two brackets. First multiply by 4. In whole bracket, 4 into 3 plus root 2 and multiply by this root 7 into whole bracket, root 7 into 3 plus root 2. Open these brackets. 4 3s are 12 plus 4 root 2 multiply by root 7, 3 root 7 plus root 7 into root 2. We can write 7 into root 7 into 2, which is equal to 12 plus 4 root 2 plus 3 root 7 plus 7 to the 14 under root 14. Now this is the simplest form of this. So we can say this is answer. Question number 2nd, part 2nd. We have to simplify this. So 3 plus root 3 into 5 minus root 2. Again, which is equal to multiply this 3 in whole bracket. 3 into 5 minus root 2 and multiply this plus root 3 plus root 3 into 5 minus root 2. Open these brackets. 3 5s are 15 plus minus multiplication minus 3 root 2 plus multiply by root 3, 5 root 3 minus root 3 into 2. Directly we can write root 6. 15 minus 3 root 2 plus 5 root 3 minus root 6. This is the answer. Question number 2nd, part 3rd. Root 5 minus 2 into root 3 minus root 5 is equal to. Again, sorry. which is equal to just multiply both the brackets. First multiply by root 5. So root 5 into root 3 minus root 5. Multiplying by minus 2, minus 2 into root 3 minus root 5. Simplify this. Root 5 into root 3. We can write in 1 under root sign. 5 into 3 minus root 5 into root 5. Root 5 square. Root 5 square minus 2 root 3 minus minus multiplication plus 2 root 5. Simplify this. Root 5 threes are 15 minus root 5 square 5. Root 5 means power 1 upon 2 and this 2 will be cancelled. So root 5 square means only 5. 5 raised to the power 1 upon 2 and this 2 power will be cancelled. So only 5 root 5 square 5 minus 2 root 3 and plus 2 root 5 as it is. This is the answer. Question number 3. Simplify the following expressions. Some expressions are given below. We have to simplify them. So I am taking this first part. First part, 11 plus under root 11 into 11 minus under root 11. For simplifying this, notice this. We can use the identity a plus b into a minus b. Here a is equal to 11 and b is equal to root 11. A is equal to 11 and b is equal to under root 11. So we have the algebraic identity. We have algebraic identity. Since a plus b into a minus b is equal to a square minus b square. This identity we can apply here. It is a plus b and a minus b, which is equal to a square. 11 square minus b square under root 11 square. 11 square 121, 11 into 11 minus under root 11 square, 11 only. Subtract this 11 from this 121, 1 minus 1, 0, 2 minus 1, 1 and this 1. So 110 is the answer. Question number 3rd, part 2nd. 5 plus under root 7 into 5 minus under root 7. We have to simplify this. So notice this. This is A and this is B. A plus B. This is A and this is B. So we can apply the identity. A plus B into A minus B is equal to A square minus B square. This identity we can use here again. So which is equal to A square. 5 square minus B square, root 7 square. 5 square 25 minus root 7 square 7. 25 minus 7, 15 minus 7, 8, 1. 18. So this 18 is the answer. Question number 3rd, part 3rd. Under root 8 minus under root 2 into under root 8 plus under root 2. Again, this is A, this is B, this is A and this is B. So we can apply the identity A minus B into A plus B. Since A minus B into A plus B is equal to A square minus B square. This is algebraic identity. So which is equal to under root 8 square minus under root 2 square. A square minus B square. अंडर रूट 8 स्क्वायर 8 माइनस अंडर रूट 2 स्क्वायर 2, 8 माइनस 2 6, दिस इज द आंसर। क्वेश्चन नंबर थर्ड पार्ट 4, 3 प्लस रूट 3 इंटू 3 माइनस रूट 3, अगेन द सेम थिंग, ए बी ए बी, ए प्लस बी इंटू ए माइनस बी, सो सेंस ए प्लस बी इंटू ए माइनस बी इज इक्वल टू ए स्क्वेयर माइनस बी स्क्वेयर, सो हियर ए इज इक्वल टू 3 एंड बी इज इक्वल टू रूट 3, 3 प्लस रूट 3 एंड 3 माइनस रूट 3 कैन बी रिटन अकॉर्डिंग टू दिस आइडेंटिटी, 3 स्क्वेयर माइनस रूट 3 स्क्वेयर विच इज इक्वल टू 3 स्क्वेयर 9 माइनस रूट 3 स्क्वेयर 3, 9 माइनस 3 6, दिस इज द आंसर। क्वेश्चन नंबर थर्ड लास्ट फिफ्थ पार्ट, अंडर रूट 5 माइनस अंडर रूट 2 इंटू अंडर रूट 5 प्लस अंडर रूट 2, दिस इज ए दिस इज बी दिस इज ए एंड दिस इज बी, सो ए माइनस बी इंटू ए प्लस बी, सिंस ए माइनस बी इंटू ए प्लस बी इज इक्वल टू ए स्क्वेयर माइनस बी स्क्वेयर, सो अप्लाई दिस आइडेंटिटी हियर, ए इज इक्वल टू रूट 5, सो रूट 5 स्क्वेयर माइनस बी इज इक्वल टू रूट 2, सो रूट 2 स्क्वेयर, रूट 5 स्क्वेयर 5 माइनस रूट 2 स्क्वेयर 2, 5 माइनस 2 3, दिस इज द आंसर। क्वेश्चन नंबर 4, सिंप्लीफाई द फॉलोइंग एक्सप्रेशंस, सम एक्सप्रेशंस आर गिवन बिलो, वी हैव टू सिंप्लीफाई देम, सो रूट 3 प्लस रूट 7 होल स्क्वेयर, इन ऑल दिस वी हैव टू अप्लाई द आइडेंटिटीज, सो दिस फर्स्ट पार्ट अंडर रूट 3 प्लस अंडर रूट 7 होल स्क्वेयर, सो हियर ए इज इक्वल टू रूट 3 एंड बी इज इक्वल टू रूट 7, सो वी कैन अप्लाई दिस आइडेंटिटी, सिंस वी हैव ए प्लस बी होल स्क्वेयर इज इक्वल टू ए स्क्वेयर प्लस 2 टाइम्स ए बी प्लस बी स्क्वेयर, दिस इज एलजेब्रिक आइडेंटिटी एंड वी कैन अप्लाई दिस हियर, सो रूट 3 प्लस रूट 7 होल स्क्वेयर, ए इज इक्वल टू रूट 3 एंड बी इज इक्वल टू रूट 7 विच इज इक्वल टू ए स्क्वेयर रूट 3 स्क्वेयर प्लस 2 टाइम्स ए, ए रूट 3 इंटू बी रूट 7 प्लस बी स्क्वेयर रूट 7 स्क्वेयर विच इज इक्वल टू रूट 3 स्क्वेयर 3 प्लस 2 एंड वी कैन मल्टीप्लाई बोथ इन वन अंडर रूट साइन, रूट 3 इंटू 7 प्लस रूट 7 स्क्वेयर 7 ओनली, 3 प्लस 7 दिस 3 प्लस दिस 7 इज इक्वल टू 10 प्लस 2 इंटू 3 इंटू 7, 3 7 जा 21, सो दिस इज द आंसर। क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 पार्ट सेकेंड, अंडर रूट 5 माइनस अंडर रूट 3 होल स्क्वेयर, सो हियर दिस अंडर रूट 5 वी कैन टेक ए एंड अंडर रूट 3 वी कैन टेक बी, सो वी हैव द आइडेंटिटी, सिंस ए माइनस बी होल स्क्वेयर इज इक्वल टू ए स्क्वेयर माइनस 2ab plus b square. This identity we can apply here. A is equal to root 5 a square. Root 5 square minus 2 times ab. A root 5 into b root 3 and plus b square. Root 3 square. simplify this, root 5 square 5 minus 2 into, we can multiply in one and same under root sign, 5 into 3 plus root 3 square 3. So this 5 plus this 3 is equal to 8 minus 2 into under root 5, 3 is a 15. This is the answer. Question number 4, part 3rd. Root 5 plus 3 root 2 whole square. So here we can take a is equal to 2 root 5 and b is equal to 3 root 2. So we have the identity. Since a plus b whole square is equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square. So, which is equal to a square, 2 root 5 whole square plus 2ab, 2 into a, 2ab, 2 into a, 2 root 5 into b, 3 root 2 plus b square, 3 root 2 whole square, which is equal to 2 square 4 and root 5 square 5. Plus 2 2s are 4, 4 3s are 12 and root 5 into root 2, we can write root 10. Plus 3 square 9 and root 2 square 2, which is equal to 4 5s are 20 plus 12 root 10 plus 9 2s are 18. This 20 plus 18, add them, 38 plus 12 root 10. This is the answer.